So, do you have loves waiting for you once this is all over?
You know what? That is not the easiest of questions for me to answer.
You mean just waiting? Like a lovesick puppy? Short-term amusements are much less hassle. Take your... Pod, what is that? It smells like sulfur? we're being watched.
Not now. Please.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met, and thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. I know it's drastic, but more monsters seem to terrorize this region every day. We druids will be safe. As for those that took refuge here, well, may Sylvanas guard them as they continue their travels. As I said, it's a drastic measure, but the survival of the Grove is paramount. There just aren't enough supplies to support everyone. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
Sylvanas, guide your path.
I'll not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead. We must leave for Baldur's Gate at once.
Can we all just take a moment, please?
What's the point in blazing spells if we don't bloody use them? We should stay. These people aren't fighters. We can help.
Or yell louder. That's fine too. Roland's right, sis. We should leave while we still can.
Or would you deny your brother here his chance at fortune in Baldur's Gate?
Fine! Let's sneak away like God's damned cowards. But if something happens to these people, it's on us. I hope you know that.
Got it.
This place is a bloody death trap, not a sanctuary. You should clear off while you can.
Lee and Roland would never admit it, but they take an arrow for the other. Also stab each other. Not sure what will come first. Thanks for cutting in. There might have been more than words if you hadn't.
Now, hold the left arm across your face and jab with the right.
Go on. Give me your best shot.
Not bad. Again. Hey, keep focus. See how I used your own force against you? Of course you can, it just takes time. I didn't become the Blade of Frontiers overnight.
The man's smile bends downward, and his thoughts become yours. An unknown face commands your mind. Rust-red skin, gnarled horns.
I'll be damned to the hells. You are on the ship.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed.
Keep at it, kid. A demon? Sounds like that brain bug's really wormed its way in.
We've both got parasites tickling our gray matter, and I've been having the strangest dreams. I haven't turned into a mind flayer just yet, but sooner or later, my luck will run out. Been thinking I need a healer, and I reckon you've been thinking the same. I've been waiting for this druid Halcyn to return. They say he's pretty powerful. He could probably help us. Problem is, the goblins have nabbed him. We better go find him before we start growing talons and tentacles. Excellent idea, but I have a condition. Look at these kids. They've no chance on the road, not while goblins infest it. I've got the grandest of plans. You and me, we kill the goblin horde's leaders. That should scatter the buggers. Frontier justice, I call that. What say you? A splendid plan. Let's chat there.
The Blade of Frontiers. What a thrill for the children.
Any questions, children?
This is boring. We should train against real goblins.
He stares right past you as if you're invisible or boring.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
He's still staring right past you. You see nothing out of the ordinary. As you turn back, the child slips between the rocks. Find the edges of a concealed entrance. No trigger or handle, though. No way to open it.
Well, look who's come to visit. My kids say you've been busy since you got here. Not sure why you're poking your nose in our business, though. We have that in common, then. But you aren't welcome here. This is our hideout. But hey, maybe you didn't know. Because of that, I'll give you a 10 count to leave. 9. Little slow on the uptake, aren't you? We have nothing to talk about. I told you to leave. What happens next is your fault. You did this to yourself.
I won't be getting back in that way. You're gonna get it now. Not sure what you did to piss off Mol. Don't want to know. Keep walking, scab.
Mol says we can't talk to you anymore. Sorry.
Goblins, druids, this grove is a death trap. Grab what you can and get out. That's my advice.
Thanks for fighting off those goblins. If you need to replace any gear, just ask. My selection is pretty slim. I had to leave most of my equipment in Elturel.
Ah, I've already spoken to your traveling companion. Well met. Have you spoken to Korga? Of course, you have your own business to attend to. But if the druids won't abandon this ritual of theirs, it will be trouble for all of us.
Thank you.